month and a half ago with some basic verification. Now we are really in the depths of scientific aspects of testing, so holography and pointing. Remaining a few computing aspects to test and so on, but now we are non-stop with